If you are having memory, CPU, or volume issues with a node, run the SolarWinds SNMP walk tool to troubleshoot Orion server issues and collect SNMP walk data. The SNMP walk tool confirms SNMP communication with the remote device and shows you which OIDs are responding. SNMP walk is located on the Orion server tool. Log into the polling engine that your node is assigned to via remote desktop. Navigate to the directory where the SNMP walk program file exists and run it. Enter the IP address of the node, your community string, the SNMP port if you're not using port 161, and then select your SNMP version. If you happen to be using SNMP version 3, enter the SNMP version 3 authentication details. The details used should be the same as those used in Orion to monitor the device. Click Scan and then save the resulting text file. Review the OID values returned from the device. Compare the OIDs supported by the device against the ones that Orion polls and compare the values to those reported in the web console. If there are values in the text file, that means SNMP is configured properly. If there are no values in the file, then SNMP is not installed or configured properly. To see how to configure SNMP, watch the video, How to Install or Configure SNMP for Windows.